Start a new run and then I'll look at it. 3, 2, 1. Like, what the fuck even happened? Yeah, he just... I didn't fucking... I didn't glitch... He just slid. That's really weird.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Yeah, he just slides off. That's annoying. I guess I'll have to make sure to just be right. Put the thing out of the way. Whoops. I'll just have to make sure I'm riding up against the wall during that fight. During the bizarre fight. Because, like, that's really dumb. Whatever. I'm always unmotivated. After shit like that. Like, you go through the whole first hour, it's not even particularly interesting. Whatever. It up.
Yeah.
Yo, that was pretty hype. Amazing. Didn't mean to do that. That Texas is also a really long, so there's some seconds there as well. God damn it. One, two, three, four. To see how Elite Shadows 3 go. God damn it. Good. They went pretty well. Yeah, some really dumb mistakes, but overall that was, yeah. Nice Shadows 3. No major mistakes. That's my first ever sub 7. That's nice. Or this, I've only gotten 7s. And higher. Damn it. Saw that coming. That's a nice feeling. It wasn't even a particularly amazing Dark Side one. Ba-da-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum. Damn, that's lucky. Lucky on the selfie usually makes getting that fish, like, impossible. Damn, no test not. Ba-da-ba-dum-ba-da-dum. Good race. Yeah. Yeah, so my camera was fine that time. So I kind of adjusted in case I got the weird camera again, but I didn't. So it's fine. I need to sneeze, oh God. Shit. Am I gonna save time here? I think I can. Like a partial turnaround glitch there. God damn it, you bastard. Cool. Saved another 2.5. Hey, actually, I did the cutscene skip right. Nice. I have no fucking idea. How many I just killed? I'll kill one for safety. That should be, yeah. I definitely got at least four. Also, I'm almost certain that if I get the parry on Leon, I'll be able to avoid a soldier. Bad fight and bad shadows, but whatever. Without the parry, I don't feel confident enough to skip the shadow, but whatever. Or the soldier. I'm pretty sure I killed like 3 shadows on Dark Side 1. Cool, I got a fucking potion as well. Smash away. Yo, I know why that last run failed. Because I didn't type OPOP in chat. Boom, 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 bah, bah, bah. Keyboard in such a weird spot, other than to split with space. That's fine. Would be nice if I could stay green the whole run. It's time for everyone's favorite part of the run where I just take a fucking nap. Nighty night. Somebody sing me a lullaby. Okay, thanks. So tired. Wee. I just gotta make my own fun. Yeah. Whoa, look at him go. He's doing an infinity sign. Whoa, yeah, okay. I'm out of ideas already. Anyway. Wonderland's just up ahead, kiddies. Shit. Big reward if you find it. Haha, I won't. Way, fucker. Please talk to me now. Okay. I can't tell. You never tell, but I think. I can't tell which one has the soldier, but I think this one has Donald and Goofy? Yeah, okay. Which, to be fair, at this point, like, it has a pretty short text cutscene, so I guess that's why that's okay. Please. Okay, cool. I'll never understand how and why I save time on that split. It's just such a weird-ass split. I guess, yeah, the text cutscene, actually. That might have been it. Also, that fight with the shadows and the soldiers where you use fire was really fast. So, that might have been it. Oh shit. I almost walked right off. I mistimed where I could jump and move and shit. Ooh, fucking hell. Well, that's a really dumb mistake. And I was just thinking, you know, I shouldn't do this because it saves like a second and you lose so much fucking time if you fuck it up. That's frustrating. Why do I do these things to myself? Out of the way, Goofy, I can't fucking see. Get that fat ass out of the way. Please hit them. Damn, that was a good fight too, yeah. Well, never going for that trick again. It's pointless, like, it's just so, it's literally free to just jump. Yo, thanks for the blizzard, dumb cat. Giving me free shit. Alright, now time to sit back and relax. Ba-ba-da. Gee. Leave me alone. Dang, Kingdom Hearts 2 for the PS2 was released on this day in Europe 11 years ago. It's the anniversary, so I gotta PB, right guys? Except it's the anniversary to the sequel. Maybe I should be playing 2FM instead. Nah. Alright, let's not lose more time to Sabor 1. Da-da-da-dum. Good fight. Golden, nice. Fuck. I gotta be like that. I gotta bust my balls like that game. Ba-da-dum. Fuck. Fade in on that other cutscene is just so long, it's really annoying. Amazing. Nice, I like the part where you can lock on to anyone. If it didn't throw that first blizzard at no one, that would have killed them all. By the third blizzard. I won't. No, fucking jump off. I probably lost me time, but whatever. Fuck off. Just fucking grab on. Dang, that's pretty good. I fucking 2 full MP, holy shit. Whatever. Okay. Amazing. That's still golden. It's so dumb. Apparently I have a lot of time save. Like, I could gold that by, like, I don't know, never 10 seconds pretty easily. What the fuck? Oh boy. Please. Amazing. Do. Still ahead, that's all that matters. Like, I don't have to do anything particularly amazing in my beginning game. Because all my time save is late mid game and just late game. If I can keep up, then Eevee should be pretty easy. Good thing about gummy missions, I get to fucking stretch my legs. Ugh, all right.
That's stuff. Stretch my leg. Oh no, don't hit me. Ugh. Ba-da-bum. Stretch them legs out. Shit. Ooh. All over?
Oops, that would have been bad. That would have been very painful. I'm dying here. Whatever. Yeah. Okay. Sell items.
You see.
Fucking turnaround glitch, nice. Oh, god damn it. We're all just in this one big corner, but I can't fucking hit any of them. Amazing. Another one? No. Cool. And I got a really quick fade out there, so that's why I saved so much time. Just pure RNG. Ain't that the best feeling? Fucking hell. No. Ugh. Three menus as always. Fuck off! You literally gave it to me last time, too, you cunt. That was a really good fight. Went for Black Fungus. This might steal gold even. Fuck off. That's still golded. Nice. Fuck. Damn. Didn't whiff that finisher. I might have killed him before I got hit there. And that would have golded. Oh yeah, I probably golden on Pot Centipede because I didn't do them all the extra menu that you don't have to do. We need you up here, Aladdin. Fuck off! That's 100% Aladdin's fault. He didn't fucking help me. No! What a cool video game. I just fucking love it. Fucking fantastic. Like, what can I do there? Other than just be a god and do really crazy good damage. Genie. That's fucking frustrating. Fucking hell. That's just fucking magnificent, ain't it? Fuck off. That's fine, I can still get early death. Like, that's so frustrating. Got Black Fungus. Aladdin did literally nothing. Cool. Oh, I'm shocked I made it. Amazing. Thank you, Riku. Holy shit. What the fuck? Why are my combos just dropping? Why are my combos just dropping? Amazing. Still golden because I got Chamber 3 skip. Fuck off. Eat my cock. Shocked he hasn't fallen down yet. Yeah, that fight was really good. What a shame. Fuck, and eat my cock. Oh. Cool. Shit. Shit, ooh. Fuck off. Miss me? Bleh. Miss me with that shit, boy. Miss me just like I missed that fucking elevator. Come on, don't give me two black fungus. Fucking hell. Ooh, nice. Shit. Fucking jump cunt. Amazing. Fuck off. You're not supposed to be able to do anything, shithead. Damn it. That's alright. Fuck off. Let's get that dice reflect, baby. Don't skip it. No, fuck off. That's such bullshit. Like, I feel like I did everything right. I got the first hit, and then, like... That's so frustrating. Come on. Fucking hell. It's hard to tell what he's on. I didn't want to risk it. Fuck off. I'm ahead at least. At least I felt like I played that fight pretty well. Just unfortunate that the one dice went like way all over the place. And that he sort of like stopped on like the fucking... Literally, he was sitting on the fence, so it was hard to... Yeah, whatever. You saw. Ooh. That's pretty nice. My fade out seemed really fucking long though. Oh right, I forgot. I can just lose this run right now. The sad thing is, even if I don't, even if I do miss hookship, this can still PB. But let's not. How about that? How about instead of getting a really shitty PB, I get a big PB. So, you know, kind of needs you to not fuck me, hook. Oh, thank fucking Christ. I thought I got fucked there. About to fucking break down and cry.
God.
Okay, so from here on out, that's sort of the gatekeeper. From here on out, I got a nice chunk of time save. Anti-Sora, opposite armor, menu before hook.
You don't say.
Just throw out, so let's do it. Please.
What is it, Tink?
Ooh, okay, I'll take it. Out of the way, fucker. Okay. One, two, three. Damn it. Cool. Two, three. I'm not looping him, but... Ah, oh, no. I had to open my big mouth, didn't I? That was a decent menu for me. Nothing spectacular about it. So much time to save on Anti-Sora. Good work, Goof. Even though he wasted an MP.
Stop. Ha. Come on. Here. Ha. Stop.
Nice. Come on. Fuck. Okay. I got a lot of time to save here. Shit, what am I doing? There's no way I equipped a glide. No, I did. Cool, that's nice. Please. I will pay you money. Nerd, come on. No, come on. Just fucking die, dude. There we go. Piss off. Point one. Oh, fuck off. Amazing. What a great start. Beast, what you using the MP4, silly? That was dumb. That was a dumb menu change, camera change, but whatever. No! Why you gotta be like that, Sora? This moment's just been awful, but whatever. I think it dropped my jump input because I pressed jump the second I was going over that tiny little lip there. It's dumb. Yep, nice. I've been fucking that up recently, so it's nice to... Cool. It's nice to get that right, at least. Render one in my booty. Do 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 do. Really late, but it still worked. It shouldn't have. It did. I only have two ethers. That's fine then. I thought I had three for some reason. Oh my god. This is actually... might fuck up my menus or something. That's the power of just waiting for Goofy to do Tornado and Arzy's booty. Shit. Cool. Shit. Damn it, didn't get any speed or memento off of that. Oh well. Shit. Damn it, Goofy. Oh. Cool, he DM'd. Oh, good. They actually killed him at least. Dumbo. Yeah, cool, whatever. Gimme. Might as well. Didn't have any headphones to begin with, so don't know why you're showing me that message, PS4. Almost as if you're a broken piece of shit. Anyway. Fucking hell. She always does that. Ooh, okay. Cool. Shit. That's a really bad start. Bad start, but the rest of it was literally perfect. So I had to do an extra stop because of that start, but yeah. That's great. Plus, I'll also save time since I didn't have to throw the Mega Elixir, so I don't have to get an extra one in Rising Falls on the second visit. I can save. I can easily gold this. I've been practicing Rinku 2 so much. Let's do it. Oh. I don't know what that noise is. Either way, please fuck off. Thanks, noise. It's not my new phone, is it? Maybe, who knows, whatever. That's so nice. It's so nice when all that practice pays off. All that practice wasn't for nothing, and that's a really fantastic feeling. God, I wish this game didn't have like a 50-minute intro, which is so boring. Because endgame is so fucking exciting. Let's not fuck it up. Yeah, I should save more time on elevator since I didn't have to get the Mega Elixir. So I 2-paused and I still got bonkless. Oh, did I? I don't know, it's hard to tell. Like, he was definitely about to bonk him, or he might have just bonked him. Either way, that was dumb. No. God damn it. Grr. Fucking hell. No, come on. That's frustrating. No, that's not right. MP Rage, MP Gift, Cheer, Leaf Bracer. Nope. Really sloppy, but that's fine. That weird little camera pull that like fucks with me there every time. Please despawn. That was a really sloppy Dumbo skip. Glad he despawned. In a position beast. Okay, so I have Oathkeeper, Leaf Bracer, move forward, lunge. No tornado, MP Rage, MP Gift, Leaf Bracer, Cheer. Customize gravity over stop. Yep. Cool. Was that literally it? No, of course not. Shit. Whatever. This? No, I don't. Ow. This is bad. Ooh. Fucking hell. That was just such an awkward fucking camera. I didn't want to like die or something. Excuse me? Cool. Thanks, Defender pal. Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Shit. I don't need to pee or anything.
We never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again. Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Fuck off, I don't care about no damn tournament. cool. Please die. Amazing. What a cool fight. Fucking hell. Yeah, I got a Gale though. Please. No fucking MP either for this. Why'd I tweet it out? Give me Omega Arts, damn it. No Omega Arts. Fucking hell. Come on, just die. Be a good guy and die for me, okay, thanks. Yeah, that was coming. Goofy, please. Goofy, you fuck. Cool. God damn it, Goofy. Don't do that to me, dude. I don't like how fucking much he's going to the center. Perfect. It wasn't. It was sloppy as hell, but I got the... I didn't fuck it up. That's all that I care about in Final Rest. That's fine. More than fine, even. Fucking no. Nope. Let's go. Yeah, I got a lot of time to save here. Shit. Shit. Nice fucking start, idiot. That's completely fucked up the start of this fight. Nice. Donald's not gonna heal me. Like a fucking cuck. Cool. That's fine. If I just have a really good rest of this fight, I can still save time. He hasn't used any of his MP, so I got Ars's despair. Donald, please wake up, goofy fucking idiot. Thank you. Can't believe it. Just as bad as my PB, whatever. Yeah, knew that wasn't gonna work. I didn't delay it enough. Fuck. That's aggravating. So I have so much time to save. Holy fucking shit. Oh shit.
Take that.
Fucking hell. Not what I meant to do, but please, no, no, that's not fair. I can't do it for some reason. Like, I must be doing something wrong. This is just amazing. I don't fucking care. I don't care how fucking slow it is. Oops. Fucking pick it up, cunt! I'll be lucky to be a minute ahead, god. Damn, no 220. But I wasn't expecting a 220 to be fair, but I only thought a 220 was possible when I saw how awful my endgame was in PV. Alright. Let's 221 this. Nice. Yes! Finally, a fucking time I can actually not be completely unsatisfied with. Fuck! Yes! Ugh, thank Christ. That's pretty alright. So just to notice, I have a minute to save between Ansem 1 and 2 alone. Just between those two. I have a minute to save on those two. That's so dumb.